the beginning, it's like this, and light to the end of the riddling.
Yes.
At the very beginning, we take the bottle from the staple here, with all the deposit here, right, on the label. And after that, we riddle regularly, that way, every day, and also that way. And at the end of the process, you can see in the light maybe, the deposit is here, you know? You see it? Or?
Yep. Yep, right there near the cap. Yeah. So it's ready for disgorging.
So in fact, after that, at the end of the process, the bottle is in this position with the deposit here, and we put the neck of the label in a very cold bath, minus 25 degrees, so that there is a nice cube here trapping the deposit. And after that, we open the bottle. There is 6 kilogram pressure inside, so the ice cube is ejected together with the deposit and a small part of champagne also, unfortunately. So we just use a liqueur d'expédition. This is a mixed secret mix from
It's a reserve wine and sugar and reserve wine.
And this is secret from house to house, and this is also the final touch for the champagne. And this is also at this stage that we put the sugar, if you want a demi-sec champagne or a dry one or whatsoever, or without any sugar. And after that, we put the normal cork with the caps, and we keep the wine again 3 months in the cellar so that the liqueur mixed together well with the champagne before selling it.
So it can homogenize and then ready for selling.
Sorry.
So after 3 months, it's ready for
selling.
Okay, truly. Okay.